song by the Mean Puppets now. We Scott Canterbury, the curator of Spiralpalooza, he spent some time down in Arizona State plotting and just getting ready for his rock and roll odyssey. But he wasn't ready yet then.
And thus continues chapter 3 of Scott Camber, This Is Your Life.
Yeah. Scott didn't graduate from Arizona State, but he got an education you can't buy. He went to the gritty downtown rock clubs, bands of Chili Foster's Army, Fear and Hate, and the Meat Puppets, and the Sun City Girls. Defining not as famous as it should be seen.
Tempe.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.